Out of every 10 people have hair on their finger.
And it's not common to have hair on your fingers at all. So if you do, you're actually pretty rare.
So let me know if you do. Next up is having a gap in your teeth. 1 out of every 7 people have this.